the reality TV star, who used to be married to longtime Teen Mom to vet Kaylin Lowry, said he was hurting. Meanwhile, the beauty claimed they broke up because he didn't want her to get surgery. But Javi Marroquin has already split from Teen Mom 2 star Briana DeJesus. Both confirmed on Tuesday, he doesn't want me to get my surgery for a breast lift, lipo, and tummy tuck, which I am doing in 2 weeks, because it all look bad on his name at work. I wish him the best going forward, and I am sad things panned out this way. But this is where things currently stand. Again, we are no longer together. During a reunion taping of the show last year, Javi, 24, revealed to The Reality has a 3-year-old son named Lincoln with ex-wife Kaylin, and he is also very close with 7-year-old Isaac, his former stepson. On Sunday, Briana shared a photo to her Instagram while posing beside Javi. They are also co-authoring a book together called He Said, She Said. Javi wrote, "Despite everything that happened between us, I am happy we are at a place where we can go to events, have a good time and be civil. We're doing a pretty good job raising these kids at Kayla Lowry #1 team."